Oh my god, my frames on this map are gonna be tanking, aren't they? I'm kinda scared, not gonna lie. Oh, I'm gonna sit up for this. I commented? Oh, I'll like it in a second, hold on. Alright, where do they all spawn is the question. You should be scared? Dude, I just don't know where they spawn. Oh, my FPS is dropping when I look over here. What a great start to reserve, boys. Asshole's just gonna shoot me and then run away. I wanted to have a sniper battle, dude. What a pussy. Is really loud. Is this better? Or is it... Dude, if everything is that expensive, I'm literally just gonna focus on survival, dude. I'm not even gonna try to fucking get out with gear. A left-hand peek. I am not doing that in a million years, dude. I wonder where Guhar and everyone are.
Meow.
Wow.
Link with the helmets. Yeah, he's behind a large door for sure.
Ah.
have to be careful where I step, because I don't want to, like, run into Sherman and then get one shot. Spawn chance, yeah. Surely wipe it? No. Wait, it's not wiping. It's literally just an event. What is that? This is Senator Guard? Yeah, this is Senator Guard. I can barely see in there, dude. It's so hard. That boy dropped his sniper. What was he getting shot by? From where? Fuck, I don't know where he got shot by. Shit, dude. This is gonna be a hard raid. Dude, I actually feel like... Dude, I feel lost in this, dude. It actually feels pretty good. I feel like I'm actually, like, worried. Like, I'm actually, like, worried about extracting. I should have brought a raid backpack, I think, now that I think about it. Dude, this is exactly what reserve should be. Is that Gluhar? That's his boys. I don't know who just shot. I gotta be careful because I can just get my head tapped in. Well, there is a sniper over there, Hunter. Of GOG. Yeah, I should have brought a raid bag. I didn't know it was gonna be this bad. The hunter's like in here. I don't know if I can find him though. Might be a little too difficult. Huh. I need to grab this M cable because they're probably like a million. Where's Killa? It's the only person I've ever ran into is Killa. I ran into Sherman, Sanitar. He's under Hermetic. Should I go kill him? Like, would it be worth to go after him? Where do they spawn in mid building? Oh fuck, that's where Senator is. What's he looking at though? Alright, so they killed Gluhar. They killed. I killed Sanitar. That's the only boss I killed so far. So next is Killa, and I killed Senator, so Or no, we're Shala as well. This is creepy, dude. I don't know what's there, dude. I don't know if the scav boss one, or like, I don't know who it is either. Is it a scav boss? Is it a... I'm just double checking all the towers so I don't get killed. Oh, it's a player, he just went down, you seen that? Big ass backpack. Dude, where is he? Stupid with the drone, I think I might have. Fuck, dude. Yeah, my backpack fits. It's gonna be hard fitting everything though. Fuck, he has a shitty ass rig too. Actually, I don't know if I wanna do that. My armor. Hex is at 3. I'm gonna strip this HK. The problem is there's like no rigs. Like nobody has like a good rig to take. That's like my main problem right now. Sounds like there's people at Hermetic Door, which I want to go to as well. I gotta drop 2 more items. Does this one have a rig? It's a shitty rig, but I'll take it. Insurance fraud? I never insured anything. How much are Aesas? Aesas aren't that much, right? Just drop it. I wonder if that's all on 6-1. Dude, maybe I should just get out. I wanna hunt Killa, but dude, I can't take anything else, dude. I can't take anything. Grizzly, oh, I can't put that on that. I'll just drop the Grizzly, I guess. Alright, let's see. Red today, I'm molding. This was a good raid, though. This was a good ass raid. God damn. You got a yellow today? Dude, it sounds like my-